Good morning, friends. Today we begin the module 1 of the paper 2, which shall cover the art history of Western art from Renaissance, to Impressionism. In the previous paper, we had talked about art history from prehistoric times to the Gothic period. The name of this paper is Introduction to Renaissance. Our objectives in learning these chapters are: acquaint the students about Renaissance, illuminate on the various aspects and features of Renaissance, understand how society got transformed during this time to prepare itself for the early modern period that was to come. Let us look at what shall we be learning in this chapter. Introduction. Why did Renaissance begin in Italy? Science and discoveries, art and architecture, humanism, literature. Renaissance is a French word which essentially means rebirth. It was first used in the 19th century to describe the years from 1400 to 1650 AD. For a cultural period, painting, sculpture, architecture, literature, science or music. In Western Europe, Renaissance built itself on its past medieval heritage and led to the Enlightenment in a number of ways: a rebirth of the human spirit, a rebirth of creativity. The Renaissance was a rebirth of classical learning and a rediscovery of ancient Rome and Greece. Looking back to the classical past, rejecting the scholarship and religious thoughts of the Middle Ages, nothing great had happened after the fall of Rome. The artists imitated the art of the classical Greece with its realistic depiction of human form. The writers believed that the classical Latin written by Virgil, Cicero and Julius Caesar was much superior to the church spoken during their own time. They wanted to purify Latin of its medieval corruptions. In the process of doing so, ironically, they helped to destroy the living Latin of the Middle Ages and turn it into a dead language which it is today.